does it mean for you to be part of this amazing celebration of the television?
It means my ego is buzzing right now. I feel totally validated. All my imposter syndrome stuff is going out the window for like 3 or 4 hours. I'll inevitably lose to Claudia Winkleman, but after that happens, I'll be happy because I love her. It could be Mo, but just ego feeling great right now.
So you're nominated tonight. Can you talk about that project and what it was for you that made you know that was a winner?
Don't Hate the Players. It's on his fourth series, maybe fifth. I think fourth. Every season's got better. There's not a show like it on television. I love everyone I work with. Maya Jama has gone from strength to strength. Same with Lady Leisha. Shorty Blitz, I want to shout out the DJ. The whole environment, we want to create a fun, loving environment. And, you know, like I say, people on there tell me that I'm good. I don't believe them. And I guess a nomination makes me feel like maybe they're not lying.
What have you got coming up the rest of the year and beyond?
By the end of the year, I'm going to learn how to do a backflip.
That's the ambition for the rest of the year. How close are you at the moment?
I've got loads more ambitions, man. I'm keeping them under wraps. I want to keep the energy internal.
How close are you to the backflip at the moment? How far around can you?
I'm so far off the backflip.
What about, I mean, musically, is that going to be something we're going to see at some point?
More music's coming. I've been working a lot on my writing. I love writing. I hope you understand, you'll see more of me as a writer. So, yeah.
Why is that important for you? Because, I mean, obviously a lot of people just perform, but taking ownership of the music, being the author of it.
No, listen, word to my grandmother, Veronica. I grew up reading prose and poetry. It's in my heart. I absolutely love it. So I will continue to do that as I get older. And also, if I reangle myself as an author, I can live in the woods.
We'll miss you.
That's all I want. I'll see you in the cabin.
See you in the cabin, bro.